Hi, in this video I'll show you how to charge your Samsung Galaxy S3 if it has broken charging port. First of all, you need to find a USB cable that can be connected to your charger. Then you need to strip the cable. You need only red and black wires. You can just cut green and white wires off. Then you need to strip black and red wires. Like this. Then remove back cover of your Galaxy S3 and find two pins. Those two pins were made for wireless charging, but you can use them for a regular charging too. Just connect red and black wires, but check the polarity. It has to be like in this video. Red wires has to be closer to the top of the phone, and black has to be closer to the bottom. I use insulation tape for proper fixation. Then you can put cover back. Then connect cable to your charger and you can use it. Let's see if it works. And it works. Let's see one more time. Let's turn off and turn on again. It works perfectly. Using this method, my phone was charged from 7% to 15% just in 15 minutes. Thanks for watching.